Attach both units, you have to take care of this piece of metal, then put it here. Finally, you have to screw this this piece off. So it's here. That's the way. Once you put the CPU and the monitor here, then this is the final piece to screw. Okay, you have pictures, so I think it's clear enough. But that's the way. Be aware of that piece of metal. Then this on top, and finally this one. Okay?